Okay, Thursday, July 23rd, 2015. This guinea pig had a very severe head tilt. How long?
About 2 months.
How old is he now?
Almost 3 years.
Three years old. Yeah. It's a very pretty one. Now, there's still slight head tilt, but now the problem is he's breathing very fast. So there's sign of pneumonia. But he still eat, right?
A little bit.
Little bit. How long already?
I think about almost 5 days.
5 days. Does he drink?
Little bit. Drink.
Do you see the stools? How many pellets?
Stools, yeah.
A lot, if there's a lot. Is it solid or loose?
Semi-solid.
Semi-solid. So his house in the kitchen. Is it very warm?
No, not near the kitchen, just beside the kitchen.
But very windy?
Yes, windy.
Cannot be too windy. Dusty?
No.
Sometimes the hay is dusty, they can get pneumonia from the dust.
Yeah, that's why I put her hay under open air.
The hay, do you have this ball or not? Put in the ball.
Yes. I put in the ball.
I notice he's still eating, but you can see he's a very breathing very fast. It looks like he's got this stomach actually, like spasm like that. So we would take him out and then we will give him the dextrosaline and antibiotic injection and bring it out first.
Okay.
You can bring out. Some vets don't want to inject subcutaneous fluid because in case the guinea pig dies and then the owner blames them, that is the reason.
I understand.
No, just to explain to the owner. Now, overall, has he got a fever just now?
Didn't check.
Didn't check. I will check afterwards. Normally we should, was he weigh? Did he weigh?
No.
So we wait and take the temperature first. Yeah.